you?
Are you painting the sign?
Yeah, I
just took it up south. I'm doing a play-by-play.
I almost got to stand up. I can't follow quick enough.
Good, awesome, joyous. Yeah. 1-3-1, I love it. That's what they should have used last. Oh, he doubled down.
Up there, Brandon.
Yeah, he had a running jump, though. He had a running jump. That came right to him.
Thank you. Big basket.
Back.
underneath Ian.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
start hitting. Working inside, that's good. He's intimidating them in there a little bit. Seven seconds. Bomb. Yeah! Woo! We needed that. That might help pick them up. Mike and Debbie and Uncle Rip.
Number 49 at 9 points. Number 32 with 13 points.
Thank you. underneath. Oh, come on, man. Go after it. Way to hustle, Jim. Okay, let's get something now. Start dribbling, I guess, huh? Oh, no reach in there. Take it easy now. From his back, how could he miss it? Good call.
Go White, let's get two.
Come on, you guys, keep it together.
More.
Yeah, nobody there yet. Man, that wasn't a very good shot.
We need a timeout. We're not getting any offense.
Get it set up here.
We're just lucky we're in this.
Move, Nick. Man, is he ever forcing it, though? Making what they need to. Yeah, that still ain't good. Shoving him everywhere? Hit it, Pete. They seem to get every one of our balls.
Yeah.
garage. Come down and get a score. They never called it. God, it just crashed right on him.
This is what they should have been doing all game. Come on, White. Well, they can put it right in. No timeout now, 17 seconds. Get on him, you guys!
But don't let him get out here so he can get an ACC 3. On the board again. Don't rush it. Work it in the neck now. Oh man, no foul. We want. Those are the guys we want shooting. Come on, I'll turn something out of this. Good defense. Now let's get some offense. There, finally. Oh, come on, Nick. That wasn't the shot. I mean, there was no. Thank you.
got shoved underneath. Julius did real bad. No call. I guess you can start playing tougher. About time, Jim. Play the big man's role. That's what Nick, they ought to be able to do with Nick. I don't know why they can't.
Step!
How come that wasn't steps? Come on, let's get a bigger lead here now. Oh, yeah, Jim, he waited too long.
Oh, come on, man!
Must be better repping now. Double dribble.
Come on, blow the whistle.
He grabbing his arms.
Yeah.
That'll break it open. Jeez. They're trying to drive. Yeah. We're going to get a timeout here. Get the rebound.
You're out, White.
Yeah. All right.
Make that 84, 70, right there. Thank you. That happens all the time. Meanwhile, at Brethren, McBain NMC came to town to face the host Bobcats. Third quarter, Brethren turns it over. Aaron Winkle, the reverse, he had 18, Comets by 20. And then off the miss, Mark Sexton hits the tough shot through heavy traffic. But while the Bobcats are getting back on defense, NMC is already getting set on offense. Derek DeZoo from downtown and McBain NMC moves on. They beat Brethren 62-36. Tonight in Traverse City, two Cherryland Conference rivals met in another Class D regional as Leland faced Lake Leelanau St. Mary's. In the second quarter, Leland's Toby Boyton Fisher, a former 7-4 student athlete of the week, drives in for the hoop. Fisher had 15. On the other end, the Eagles, Nick Honenberg pulls down the Rodman. The putback is good. Eagles by 3. Time running down now in the first half. Jim Bunick keeps his composure and hits the bucket. Lake Leelanau St. Mary's beats Leland 50-46. The Eagles play Northport on Wednesday. Well, after 10 days of heat.
The league rivals East Jordan and the host Ramblers got together, and you knew it was going to be a big night for Jim Brown after he hits this bucket off the triple team. Red Devil Scott Haley showing some post-up moves here, gets the ball from Andrew Otis, drops steps to the hole for two. Then Otis looking for somebody to pass to, and when he can't find anybody, he decides to take it himself. Good idea, he gets it to go. But here is Brown again for Boyne, this time with two guys on him. They can't stop him, goes off the glass for a couple more. Park Blum gets it right back for East Jordan in the paint. He lets it fly and it falls. Then the Red Devils on the run, and Andrew Otis' fine high school career coming to an end tonight, but he goes out in style with a great bucket. Ramblers are moving on. Jason Rosicki buries it from downtown Boyne City. Much to the delight of the 1,400 plus on hand, Boyne City advances to play Inland Lakes on Thursday in a huge game. The final tonight, 84-70, Ramblers. As if Harrison wasn't a big enough favorite in the Class B district they play in, the Hornets get to play on their home floor. They'll defend their undefeated record to route out against Reed City. Opener of that district tonight featured Kel Kaska and Manistee. And these Manistee fans know how to get on television. Make a few 9 and 10 signs and watch yourself at 11. That's the deal. Manistee was dealing some good basketball tonight. Senior Brian Tritton pulls up, shoots, and gets the fortuitous rim. Kel Kaska shorter than their opponents tonight, so they needed to shoot from outside. Jeff Royston drills the three. Manistee can shoot the rock from long range, too. The out-of-bounds play to Russ Mankey put it in the books. Athletic play coming up for Blazer junior David Brower. He drives, he hangs in the air and gets it off the glass. Then perhaps our play of the night, Ryan Barkovich, bounce pass to Bree Saunders, who hits it over his head. But Manistee has a young man named Jason Nemechek, and he can play the game. Spin move, the hoop, and the foul later. Part of his 27-point effort, the baseline move off the window and in. Manistee advances to a date with Houghton Lake Wednesday night after their 68-60 win tonight. Take a look at the rest of the scoreboard now, beginning with what is hopefully the beginning of a long Mount Pleasant run. They're at Bay City Central tonight, beating the host 69-36. In Class B, Fremont down Lakeview 62-43, and Muskegon Heights was 2 points better than Grant. Chippewa Hills run is over. They lost to Saginaw Swan Valley. Petoskey got 23 from John Flynn and a 10-point win over the Grayling Vikings. Chambers Rule hit for 23. Beaverton, 7 points better than Roscommon. Brian Robertson with 20. Ogemaw Heights over Gladwin tonight, 79-49. In Class C, Muskegon Catholic Central over Holton, 76-58. Kent City downs Montague, 64-63. And Hart was 11 points better than Hesperia. St. Louis falls to Freeland by 5. Jason Huttinga hits for 23. McBain downs Clare, 60-39. Coleman, 7 points better than the Farwell Eagles. Andrew Bajero hit for 21. Ottaway over Lincoln Alcona, 60-52. Misek, 3 points better than Lake City, knocking the host out of their district. Class D, Ryan Huber, 25 points as Aranac Eastern knocks off Fairview. Brethren, a loser to McBain Northern Michigan Christian. Freesoa got 25 from Nate Dilworth, beating Mason County Eastern 68-46. Leelanau School beating Manistee Catholic tonight 58-53. Lake Leelanau St. Mary's 4 points better than Leland. Gaylord St. Mary's bombs Wolverine 90-47. Mount Pleasant Sacred Heart a winner 71-60 over Vestaburg. Pistons conclude.